teacher Richard Walter and Clayton. My presentation is about East Mexico. The topic of this presentation, grating, food, and clothing. Grating. The grating mode used in Mexico is handshake. A strong and prolonged handshake, sometimes so high like. This grating is distinct from the Korean and even a pat is patted on the dead shoulder. Before this grating, you have to have some confidence. Food. The main food staples of Mexican food recipe are beans and corn, which is often used to make tamales, tortillas. The use of spices varies the region, but the most important ingredients are cinnamon, chile, oregano, and epazote. Clothing. The construct or garment of charro is so typical of Mexico that has come to become a symbol of their country. Identity worldwide, it is associated with the mariachi music, also original of Mexico, even why the enterprise dress the costume. Thank you.